Hello everyone, my name is Kaopathic and this is my trophy guide for Final Fantasy X HD. I'm currently going through the game right now to get the Celestial Mirror. Now, the Celestial Mirror does not have a trophy related to it exactly, but there is a trophy related to it where you have to have it, and that is to get all the celestial weapons. Now, first thing you'll need to do is be able to ride a chocobo in the Calm Land, so once you get there, you need to find the chocobo trainer and go through her four training programs. You can watch the video Chocobo License if you need any assistance with that. Now, once you have access to a Chocobo, you'll need to go to Remium Temple. And to do that, you come up here, and a Chocobo can jump everywhere you see a feather. So take this jump right here, and now go down this path. Now, Remium Temple is, or it holds a few more trophies and what related objects and whatnot here, but the thing we're just going to go over right now is how to get the Celestial Mirror, but there's also a trophy for the Chocobo Race and a few other things. But you just head across this big bridge and there's a temple right there, and it's mostly abandoned. You can go inside and there is a inside is where you get the Magus Sisters and one of the items for Yuna's ultimate weapon as well. So there's plenty to do here, but I'm not going to focus on that. Now on the right side here, there's a chocobo. That's a chocobo that you ride for a race, and you will have to do it to get the Celestial Mirror. And over here is the chocobo that races against you. This is the defending champion as it is, and as you saw, there is a sphere on the ground, as well as one of the Albed primers, and a save point here to help you. Now, to start the race, what you'll need to do is you'll need to head over to the left, and you can't race until you do this. So inspect the sphere on the ground, and it'll tell you all about the Remium Temple and the Chocobo race and whatnot. Now after, and you can talk to the defending champ, but it doesn't do anything as you see. So head on over to the right, and this chocobo will actually let you ride it. Now the race isn't that difficult. It's pretty much you and the defending champ. You start in different areas, and you have to race towards the middle. And of course, the first one who makes it to the middle wins. At the same time, the defending champ, he has a pretty stable path and speed, so he usually comes in around the same time. And there is actually a lot more to do, and he's actually easy to win when you're not trying to collect chests. So don't think he's a pushover, because he's not. But anyway, once you win, just doesn't matter how. Once you win a race, you will receive the Cloudy Mirror. Now, once you have the Cloudy Mirror, you need to come back to Makalania Woods. And at the save point near the south end, there'll be a woman and her son. And they'll be talking about the woman's husband and the dad's father, and they're like, "We don't know where he is. We told him to meet us here." So you go off over here. Go past the guard, because that leads to Bavel. Now go up in here, and there'll be a man standing around. Talk to him. He's like, "Hey, I'm supposed to see my wife and kid," and you tell him, "Hey, they're, over at in that part of the forest," and he's like, "Oh, okay." So he runs off there. Now, of course, you need to go back to where the woman and the child were. Now this part is important, because you need to talk to the couple, because now the kid is gone. So talk to the couple and they'll be like, "Oh, my husband's here, but now my son's ran off." So just talk to them. Now, you want to head up the glittery ether path, whatever you want to call it. And this is where you find the kid. Now, the thing is, you have to talk to the parents, otherwise this will not happen. But you go up near the great celestial onion type thing, and there's the kid. And then his parents come along. And once they're gone, go back up to the celestial onion thing, and it'll turn the cloudy mirror into the celestial mirror, and you can use this to get celestial weapons and upgrade them. For more information, you can visit PlayStationTrophies.org for a detailed written guide for this game and all trophy-related information. The link will be in the information section below. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.